There are so many good teachers out there in Europe, good science teachers from primary school to secondary school, and there are so many good ideas out there. And the question is, how can the countries learn from each other? I think this is what makes science on stage so special. On the one hand, this European exchange across borders, and on the other hand, our approach from teachers for teachers. I think this is quite unique in Europe.
I think that it's very important to be here because here is where I'm going to meet the people. And if they know my face and I know their face, it will be easier to write and to give an exchange of ideas. There's a contact, a human contact, no? It's not just an email. It's that you see this person, you talk, maybe you talk about science, maybe you talk about your schools, maybe you talk about your country. This is what's an important. It's an exchange of culture, of knowledge, of life, of telephones maybe. It's amazing.
Astonishing. It's more life here, and you can see a creativity I never see. I have not enough time to look all the wonderful things.
I think the programme has offered something for everyone, actually. I think the fact that it's been so wide has given everybody the opportunity to actually go to very specific areas and that they can develop themselves. So it's been great to have that wide range of ideas and choices to go to.